Ignatius487 here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake. This one might be a little bit shorter, depending upon when Melanie calls me for her lunch break. We shall see. Oh, wait. How did I miss that? Uh-oh, I don't have any space for it. Yeah, yikes, okay.
Shit. What the?
Can't get anything with it. That saddens me. Maybe there's a box up here.
Cable car. Interesting.
Mm-hmm. It says. It's a bit rainy today, by the way. What? Are there Rios in here? Are there not?
Where'd she go?
Huh. Curious. Very, very curious. D-S-Z-F. That's the one. Failsafe system. You. It was you all along. Yeah. Landing like a pro.
I don't like the sound of that.
I don't either. Ada.
Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
I'm coming. First, bullets, and then map, and then more bullets. Put that tape in. We've already seen this in all of our other playthroughs, so we're just gonna skip it.
Virus.
For now.
I'll bet those rats spread it.
You would bet correctly, my friend. Okay. We want to do. Here's some more pizza. We don't have all of the chess pieces just yet. But we can definitely, you know, not mess with that anymore. Oh, I need to put away this knife. Yes. Leaves me four spaces. I think that's pretty good. That room, this room's gonna stay red for a good while. Is there anything here? I think we have planties here. A couple of planties. Glub, glub. Okay, Leon. Alright, you've been on caution for a while. You're okay. I ain't too worried about you, buddy. Oh. Come on. There we go. This one is 212.8. Nope. 212.8. Is that for the shotgun? Yes, please. Beautiful. Good. Get a nice another defense boost if we need it. And there's a green herb somewhere. Oh, Claire's note. Take a little detour to help this girl I found. If I don't save her, I hate to think what might happen. You go on ahead. You're almost out of the city now. Don't worry about me. I'll make it up. Promise.
I understand. Prepare for cable car entry.
I know. Side of the safe and chalk. No worries. Yes. Here we go. Oh, okay. We do have more yos. A common. Oh, goodness. Gotcha. Good. Nope. Not that. Not that, please. Do not waste a grenade. On already probably dead yos. There. And I know that we have another generator right here. Yeah. And then I can go get that gunpowder. Yes. Okay, nope. Not right now. I will deal with it, just not right now. A couple of things I want to do first over here. Goodness gracious. Yes, please. This one is still messed up on this side, correct? Yes, it is. Where did it go? Did it just disappear? I was gonna fight it and everything. It didn't want to fight. Which is fine with me. I have no problems with that. Less ammo wasted. And everything. Do I even have to come back this way? Cool. You're okay, dude. Okay. Up we go. That is the Magnum. I don't really want to use bullets on the little piddly's ammo. Cool. Nope. More pouches. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh my goodness. Smorgasbord of doodads in here. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Just more ammo. Wait, gotta combine it first. Superb. I think this is the only, these are the only two places you use these, this key, so this key can go. Discard. Bullets? In a sense, yes. Nice. SCF, it's where you see that. Is it time to do that, though? Yeah, I guess it is. Great. We might as well do this now. Because we can. delicious Magnum rounds. Very pleased with that. Yes. Ouch. This part is technically optional. You don't have to do this part. You just keep on trucking. But, you get some nice stuff for doing it, so I don't see any real purpose in not doing it, you know? First, we go to the dark room. Wait. Walk slowly, please. I have the distinct feeling that there's another liquor in here. And I, from the sounds, I would say that I am correct in that assumption. Where is that? Yes. Hiding places. Okay, first place is up here. Yay. So long, liquor. I don't need you. I don't need any of your sand. Is this ammo? No. Sweet laser pointer for my... Wow. That's rad. Boop. Where's this dude? Oh, shoot. Nope. I'm good. You have fun, liquor. You stay right there. I'm gonna mess with you at all. And since the tyrant's not here anymore, it's pretty straightforward business about just getting these. Oh yeah. Lots of flamethrower rounds. Hey, look. You can't access it anymore, can you? That's funny. Early in the game, when you select that, you see the tyrant punch a camera to oblivion, essentially. There's another place for me to use that. Sweet. Well, come on now. There you go. I think so far I've only discarded two nearly broken knives. So I think we've done pretty good so far. Oh. Whoops. Wait. That doesn't go. That does go where I needed to go. Boo. Went the wrong way. Nope. Going back up. It is this way. Go, go, go. Ale, ale, ale. Ooh. No, it's all you. You're good. Have at it. Okay. Well, that was fun. That was amazing. I think this is the last thing I have to use this on. Yeah? Sweet. I'll finally discard it. Ooh. Nope, not yet. I gotta go drop some stuff off first. This is not good. Wait. What? Okay. It works, I guess. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're gonna drop some stuff off. I'm probably gonna grab a first aid spray just to top off as well. I can go. Rook plug. Actually, let's hang on to both of those because I'm probably going to need it. And we'll save it again if we can. A good place to save. We made some significant progress. Went and got our cool items from the police station. Now we're going back down. To get the flamethrower and the king and queen plugs. Among other things. Oh, I forgot I get one.
What the hell was that?
Sorry, my foot is exceedingly itchy. I guess I could knife him, huh? That'd make more sense. Okay. Not actual Zambos. Good. Isn't there a guy over here? A dude? A bad yo. Okay. No. Well, technically, I think the answer is yes, but. That was phenomenal. One shot and one grenade. I'll take it. Man, this Magnum is so freaking crazy powerful. Ooh. Is that more bullets for me? More Magnum bullets, too. Magnum totally breaks the game. I love it. Bye-bye. Oh, what? I hit... You upset me so. There's usually like a construction worker guy right there. Or a sewer maintenance guy or whatever. I guess not this time around. Got that already. There is a red herb here. And then we can go ahead and a couple of adjustments here. Hello. Good. Now, in the next video, we will solve this room puzzle business. Till then, Bobby Tuna. We'll see you next video. Bye.